married to a man the whole country loves and admires.
But if I said how wonderful it is, Mr. Parker, your listeners wouldn't believe it.
Folks, if you could just see the rocks on her fingers.
Fingers? All the way up to her elbows. A wife like this comes along only once in a lifetime.